It is you, champ. Champ! Your prize is hidden in the underbelly. Stank gums, garage.
Curtis is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes. I will help you find what you seek. And then you will bring me my child.
The Big Chief. I need it. Now.
Through here. In Stankum's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. I'll find you after. And you will do right by me. Now go!
down and get out. Generator needs juice to run. Up there. There has to be another way inside. Let's get this thing to the Hunchback. Excited. We need to get the hell out of here.
Oh, yes. Yes. It's Scrotus, the immortal. He ransacks the Pueblo. But he thinks he's going to dismantle you piece by piece. I wed the big chief to the angel in a ram, and then we'll see.
First the gas, and now the betrayal. God really favor us?
Hey, Crow is saying big things about that wanderer.
You must hurry. The old man is kind and knows the wasteland, but he is no fighter. There is more for you out there. I saw it when running with my child. A hatch in the ground, leading down to wealth. Perhaps something which will help you. Something which will help you find her. Glory. You should be careful. If they knew who you are. No! Now it's your turn.
Turn? What turn? You nothing.
I was wrong about you. You're just like everyone else. A husk, an empty shell. You're nothing!
Hey! Where is the child?
She'll know this. Tell her to trust you. Tell her Mama Hope is waiting. Here. She'll be here. That's where the old one brought her. This desert dweller with his cloak and his staff. But he'll have kept her safe. Tell her. Tell her she is Glory. Her name is Glory.
And Glory. Geert.
I never asked you your name.
Max. My name is Max.
Right there! Horse trap for us! you have more to say?
Talked about a hatch in the sand. Might lead to something about it.
Hatch? Oh, by luck, not. How will we ever find such a small thing in this sea of sand?
Sands must have shifted recently to uncover this. A train. Easy now. Someone took shelter here. There must be something here of use. Shelter. Just what she was looking for. The Hunchback can probably fix it up.
Liar!
These fire worshippers are a bit mad, but it's much worse out there.
Used to be this mean fighter. He was war boy, scab call.
Mine? What? You? Whole town saw you fall.
I didn't see me land.
Oh. I'd, report you to Scrotus herself, but, that'd get my lid lopped, too. What do you say you, help me out some more,
Not your errand, boy.
I'll make it worth your while. So, you know of Crow Dazzle. He runs races like I do. He got a sound system that rivals my own. And I want it for myself. Now it's mounted on a bona fide race wagon. I just want the loud thing. You keep the car. Let those doomed drifters play with their death runs and their dusty dashes. I want to be.
Don't even think about taking our stuff, Grid Baby.
Company.
Time to get out of here.
monster!
You're the one they sent to the Underdune? Be sure to say hi to the only lives they spare. Diglings. They use smallies to dig inside danger holes. Biggins like you.
Two big fuel tanks to go in the back for the drive across the plains of silence.
But that's not part of the design. Where will I, faithful Chumbucket, go? Where do I fit? Saint? Answer me! We risk too much coming out here?
No one forced you.
I would never leave the Magnum Opus!
The sooner we find this old man and the girl, the sooner we leave. You keep your eyes peeled.
Saint! It's not a good place. Saint!
The old man. As she said, the child's keeper.
Was its keeper? Huh? This is honorable work. Yes, but to do good, it's best to be alive! No, every second here, we risk everything!
We're close to the Underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying! This is Buzzard Land! Finally, you see? We gotta burn! Light it up!
Gospel for luck. It is to beg for slaughter. Praise be. The gate is locked up and there's no way for us inside.
You run through it.
Oh no.
Buried again in this catacomb. Nothing to do but roam around until, by chance, they spew
We're
us
here
out.
We're for the child.
But why? Why? The buzzards use children to dig around for loot. They're called diglings.
Where they keep them?
Oh, deep in the gloom of their horrible tunnels, I'd wager.
Thank you.
I'm going alone. Wait here. But keep alert.
Understood.
Ladder. Fine. Stay with the car. Choke back in! He's gone.
Gotta go deeper if I want to find these Diglings.
Safe now, kid.
Another one. Down here. With that name.
Glory?
New one. Diglin. Down there.
Must keep looking for the child.
So it's one of three. Gotta be one of these. Child. What was that? Whole place caved in. Another way to get to her.
Leave me alone, Buzzard!
Your mama's name is Hope. She's got red hair. She calls you Glory. She's waiting for you. Come on. Through here.
You know how to get out of here?
There's no way out.
There must be. It's all right. Yes.
Back to Mama?
Yes. Stay behind.
Maybe a thin man could get out of the cage.
Using the fan to open it. Why? But why the Underdune?
Mama had a scratchy map. Same place. When we came, Buzzer was already there. Our man was killed.
You did good. You survived.
Mama!
I found